This is our final stand. What happens here will echo through the ages. Regardless of outcome, they will know that we fought with honor, that we fought for the freedom and safety of our people. Remember, heroes, fear is your greatest enemy in these befouled
worlds. This is the
beginning of your heart. Shine brighter than a thousand suns.
Will the enemy not see the sight of the mass of the light of righteousness envelops them.
Our march upon Icecrown Citadel begins.
You now stand upon the hollow ground of the sky.
You have found your way here because you are among the few gifted with true vision in a world cursed
what
with
is
lines.
This disturbance?
You
watch your backs. The Scourge have been caught.
Join me, Father. Join me, and we will crush this world in the name of the Scourge. For the glory of the Lich King.
My boy died at the Wrathgate. I am here only to collect his body.
Stubborn and old. I cast you back. I am stronger and more powerful than you ever were.
We named him Drash. It means heart of drain in Orcish. I would not let the warlocks take him. I would cross the dark forest gloom. Whether I lived or died, my son would be safe. Untainted. Today, I fulfill
teleporter worked.
Foolish mortals. You thought us defeated so easily. The Sand Lane are the Lich King's immortal soldiers. Now, you shall face their might combined. Rise up, brothers, and destroy our enemies!
Naxanar was my queen!
Bye.
Champions, attack!
I'll keep you alive to witness the end, Fordring. I would not want the Light's greatest champion no, to make it to this wretched world. We no doubt Lydia. Azeroth's greatest champions. You overcame every challenge I laid before you. My mightiest servants have fallen before your relentless onslaught.
Give me the strength to shatter these bonds.